Abu Ubaid, the freed slave of Ibn Azr, reported, "I observed it along with Umar ibn al-Khattab, Allah be pleased with him. He came out in an open space and prayed, and after completing it addressed the people and said, 'The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has forbidden the observing of fast on these 2 days. One is the day of Fitr, at the end of your fasts, and the second one, the day when you eat the meat of your sacrifices.'" Abu Ubaid Mawla Ibn Azhar ne kaha ke hazir hua main Eid mein Sayyidina Umar bin Khattab رضی اللہ عنہ ke saath, aur aap sallallahu alaihi wasallam aaye aur namaz padhi, phir farigh hue aur khutba padha logon par aur farmaya, ये दोनों दिन ऐसे हैं कि मना किया है रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने इनमें रोज़ा रखने से, और ये दिन आज का तुम्हारे इफ्तार का है बाद रमज़ान के, और दूसरा दिन ऐसा है कि तुम उसमें अपनी कुर्बानियों का गोश्त खाते हो।